Extremely sad animations. Arguably the saddest animations on the internet. Now, if I cry, which I won't, I'll have to delete my channel. Stakes are high. Okay, let's do it. Starting off with an Among Us animation. All right, let's see. Also, I'm wearing a jacket because I'm cold today. I'm very cold, sorry. So they're heading over to the engine room together. I miss Among Us. I miss when this game was like really popular. Maybe it still is. He's just trying to help. He's just being so helpful. Look, he's got the little task list, you know, got the admin swipe. Arguably the one of the hardest tasks there is. Oh, he's just so excited. He's just trying to jump up and, you know, do the task. Oh, he's holding him. Oh, that's cute. He wants to be just like him when he grows up. It's like bring your son to work day. Oh, that's not right. Gonna have to fix that. So easy, don't worry, he's gonna help him out. This wire should go here and this one here. Mm-hmm. You just match the colors or the shapes. There we go, that's done, that looks good. I kind of already think I know where this is going. Oh, yep, the admin card swipe. Just a little bit too difficult. I have so much trouble with this one. Slow, too slow. There it is, try again. Oh, he's being embarrassed in front of his son. There you go, easy. They're just having a, emergency meeting. Okay, so I was coming from O2 and I saw Cyan's body. Where's the body? It was near the weapons. Poor Cyan, rest in peace. Did you see anyone? No one was near. I was in storage. I was in O2 with Orange, so it can't be me. I was an admin swiping card. That's true. Where were you, Blue? Habla Espanol? No, bye. Blue was not the imposter. You got voted out for speaking Spanish. We have to be careful. There is a killer on the loose. Why would you bring your son to work if there's a killer on the loose? So they have to go to the reactor to get that started? They're having a good day together. Ooh, click, 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 yep. The Simon Says game, also hard, especially if you get interrupted doing it multiple times from emergency meetings or dead body reports, etc. I love the soulful little music playing, you know, it's very wholesome. All right, where are they going? I didn't see. Electric, gotta get those lights turned back on, gotta fix all that stuff, yep, mm-hmm. Little volume knob, easy task, love that one. Uh-oh, doors are closed. Hold your buddy tight! Oh no, he's banging on the door. Oh no. Oh no. Don't do this to him. The vent. Oh no, it's red! Oh no. Please don't hurt my son. Oh no! No! Oh no. It's gonna be okay. Close your eyes. Be brave, son. Oh, Dad? Rest in peace, Yellow. His son, to sit there alone for the rest of eternity as his body floats around as a ghost. Abandoned. That's so sad. Like they're going together and then all of a sudden, the dad is gone. Oh, he just sits there alone now. This is why I couldn't have any pets in the game, because it just... Dad? Why are you like this? He's just taking a nap. Dad? Wake up, Dad! Oh, that was a good one, though. That was a good one. That was a good one. All right, what do we have next? So we have... Oh, he's a little hedgehog. And he's kind of shuffling through the desks. You know, he's just trying to fit in. That's so cute. They're all little felt creatures. His first day, everyone's kind of moved away because he looks a little pokey, you know, they don't want to get poked. Is there going to be a, seat taken? Oh, no, he's got to sit alone on the bus? Alone on the bench? Oh, and he's playing, oh, he popped the ball. Oh, everyone's getting pushed on the swing, but he can't because he's got pokies in his back. Oh no! The road seems very long. She tried though, she really tried. Are they whispering about him? That's not nice. Aww. They got him a present! What did they get him? There's one thing you should know. It's oh, little packing peanuts for his spikes, and now everyone can hug him. Oh no, that's so sad. Hashtag believe in love. That is cute. That is so cute. A Mike Inel animation. Missing Halloween. Oh, missing Halloween is the worst. Every time I have to miss Halloween, because that happens often to me, I get so sad, because you spend all year thinking about what you're going to be, and then you have a conflict of interest, and then you can't go out. Ooh, so she's got the candy ready. She's like, oh my gosh, candy? See, that's the good thing, though, is you could just buy candy and eat candy, you know? Like, even if you can't go trick-or-treating. I don't go trick-or-treating. I like passing out the candy. Obviously, I'm too old to trick-or-treat, so it's still fun to dress up. So he's sharing his excitement, and she's like, please don't talk to me. Maybe they're friends. Maybe she's like the little gothic friend. Oh, they're going together. Very cute. Very cute. Last Halloween. What happened last Halloween? We're out for groceries. Go ahead and play with your friends. We'll be back soon. Mom and Dad. So last Halloween, his mom and dad weren't home for Halloween? Looks under the mat, tries to open the door, can't get inside. But he sees this girl walking around. This is all giving me very like 2005, 2006 MySpace vibes. Very, very much also this. I had these all over my MySpace page when I was a kid. Some people say that being photographed captures a person's soul, but I'd be happy just to steal your heart. They were cute. He's like, I'm gonna go make some friends. The girl with the nail through her head. Oh, why did she just hit him with her cauldron? He's just trying to be, you know, friendly. He's like, here, take my candy. It's a peace offering. She knows that he doesn't even have any candy, and she said, it's all right, you can keep yours. She's not in chain. She's giving off Raven vibes from Teen Titans, and he's giving off Beast Boy vibes from Teen Titans, so very cute. And he's like, we can eat the candy together. Oh, she's smiling. Aww, it's like just so cute. Wait, these are supposed to be sad animations. You found me. Forget dentists, I'm delicious. Haha. That's cute. But why does this get sad now? I don't want to see why it gets sad. I'm feeling very wholesome right now. Puts on his mask, you know, he's like, look at this. Oh, he fell. That's all right. He's okay. Oh, he ran into her. Okay. Oh. He ran into a lot of people. Maybe he should have run with his mask down. People are getting a little angry about it. She's like, look at this. You hit me. He's like, I am so sorry. Do you want to come trick-or-treating with me and my friend? They said, no. Do not talk to me. She's mad about that. She's so mad about that. So she's the tough, strong, defensive friend, the silent but strong type, you know? Trick or treat! You guys look really cute. Candy. Haha, yes, can I have some? Okay, 1 second. Why wouldn't you just split up the candy that you had? Ding dong. Hello, candy please. Well, I guess. Sorry, I'm having a Halloween party. They each only got, there's only 2 pieces. Why would you answer the door if you don't have any candy to give? Oh, candy. But is the girl getting candy? Why not? a little confusing.
I think I just realized why there's no candy in her basket.
Like, I really think I just realized what happened. Let's be friends. You found me. She got the same one that she got last year. Not loving that, bestie. A doctor. Hi. I got candy. Good for you and your candy. The doctor says... What's it say? Oh, they don't want him to read that. Like, it's okay. He should read it. Is he like... There it is. There it is, guys. Imaginary friend. She's imaginary. He doesn't understand. Huh? Oh, sorry. Don't cry, I have to delete my channel. But oh my gosh, he's like, she's right there. My friend's right there, please. You see her? Everyone sees her, right? Come on, she's right here. No, she's not there. She's imaginary. Where'd he go? Oh, he went up on the hill to sit with her. He's like touching her face, like, see, you're real. She's like, don't touch me. This is so sad. Oh my gosh, I cannot believe this whole time that she's imagining. Where's she going? Danger. She doesn't mind. She's going anyway. Traps. Be careful! She's imaginary anyway. She'll be back. Why is he going all the way through the woods? Oh, bear traps! Oh, be careful! Oh, no. Oh, no!
Oh, my gosh. Oh my gosh, he stepped on a bear trap. And he's small. And he's unhurt. He died, didn't he? They're both little ghost children now. I found you. You found me. But so sad. Oh my gosh, so you're telling me that he probably died at the end and she was probably dead this whole time? Oh wait, it's not over. Oh man, they're looking for him in the woods. Oh my gosh. I can't do this.
You good?
She's like, are you okay? She's like, do I look okay? Oh no. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. No, she's dead? I kind of thought that she was already a ghost. I did not expect that he was gonna just appear next to her corpse. Oh my gosh. Directed, story, design, animation, background, sound design, music, Mike Inel.
Why would you do this to me, Mike? Why would you do this to me, Mike? I don't know how to feel. Obviously, I feel sad. I was able to hold the tears, and I got really close on that last one. Let me know if you guys cried so I won't feel so alone. Thank you guys so much for watching today's video. If you loved it, don't forget to hashtag stay PG, stay kind, and I will talk to you guys next time. Bye!